I'm Alex, along with Mrs. Claus and Elf Huggins with today's morning announcements.
Today is Friday, December 20th. On this day in 1812, Grimm's Fairy Tales, or Children's and Household Tales, by Jacob Grimm and Wilhelm Grimm is first published. Today is also National Ugly Sweater Day and Jonah Hill's birthday.
Today is the last day to drop off items such as toothbrushes, toothpaste, shampoo, socks, gloves, scarves, etc. in room 127. The Italian Club is donating items to the Little Sisters of the Poor in Tuttawa.
Save the date. Auditions for The Little Mermaid will be held on Tuesday, January 28th at 5 p.m. in the auditorium. Callbacks by invitation only will be on Saturday, February 8th at 11 a.m. More details to follow.
The future medical professionals are selling Christmas ornaments and candy canes to raise money for St. Jude's Children's Hospital and gift cards for the L. Cordy family. Sarah O. Cordy, class of 2017, and a former officer of the future medical professionals. Mom is currently battling cancer and MS. Ornaments can be bought at lunch in room 22 for $2 to $3. Please support this sale.
Need a stocking stuffer? The future educators are selling PV and holiday magnets for $1 during lunch or during homeroom. Please support this sale or see Dr. Yopes in room 222. Now to Elf Huggins with sports.
10 PV athletes earned first team honors for the fall season. Senior Brandon Timothy, football, first team all county, and first team all league. Junior Matt Charlo, football, first team all league. Senior Patricia Jericchio, gymnastics, first team all league. Senior Kayla Almendinger, volleyball, first team all league, and first team all county. Sophomore Carissa Ostolaza, volleyball, first team all county and first team all league. Senior Gabe Jerkic, soccer, first team all county and first team all league. Patrick Letra, senior soccer, first team all county and first team all league. Junior Kyrie Constantino, soccer, first team all league. Junior Sydney Cummings, field hockey, first team all county and first team all league. Senior Zuana Victoria, soccer, first team all league. The boys basketball team had a tough loss to Passaic yesterday, 56-52. Scoring for the Hornets were Justin Pagregan with 7 points, Brandon Timothy with 5, Elliot Whitney with 21, Angel Rodriguez with 10, Brian Whitney with 3, and Carford Rodriguez with 6 points. Congratulations to the girls basketball who defeated Passaic 44-40. Scoring for the Hornets was Chris Arano with 6 points, Maddie Leach with 2, Kayla Almendinger with 17, Kayla Price with 1, and Taylor Hill with 18 points. Now to Mrs. Claus with the weather.
Sunny today with a high of 33 and a low of 16.
That's the buzz. Whether you celebrate Christmas, Hanukkah, Kwanzaa, or Festivus, PVTV wishes happy holidays to all and to all a good night. Santa!
Wow.
Thank you, Santa.
Oh, thank you, Santa.